Good evening, parking lot level 8 of the Grove. There's a sentence I never thought I would say in my life. My name is Michelle Simic, and I work at the UCLA Care Center. And on behalf of the UCLA Care Center, we're so thrilled that you're here. We're here to learn about COVID research that is happening at UCLA-affiliated clinics. And we are using what we have learned from HIV and are using it to combat COVID. Certainly want to thank our amazing presenters, Dr. Rafi Landowitz, Dr. Kara Chu, Mr. Tony Wofford, and Dr. Eric Darr.
When we think about trying to prevent a disease with any therapeutic or vaccine, the group of people we want to help the most are the ones that are at the highest risk.
I want us all to be thinking as we talk about HIV prevention, to think about how far we've come.
I think we also have to stay focused on those who are less fortunate and still vulnerable.
We're doing everything we can in our clinical trials unit to tackle COVID-19.
We hope that you will leave here tonight better informed and more hopeful that the COVID pandemic will be controlled by scientific efforts, including vaccines, treatment, social distancing, and using masks.